Okay, here we go. I'm super powerful. I grinded so hard.
No. Not stronger. Roxas, you're you. We're not the same. I wanted to tell you that. That you deserve as much as I do to be your own person.
I don't know. We're
Sora,
cool.
See? That's why it has to be you.
Hainer in the gang. King Hearts 2, all those memories. I got the key in the keyblade on it. Now he's wearing red again.
Not again. Did they cause all this pain? What do you want me to see?
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere.
That was Riku.
You're in a pit you'll never be able to wake up from.
So look, I'm powerful enough, I'm same level. Super powerful, look at all these abilities. I got everything maxed out. Not everything. I even got this. Damage Siphon. This once more, so I can retain one hit point. All types of new abilities. So I'm ready. Ready for anything. Gotta cut these buildings down the side. Ah! Oh, here they come.
Take this. Ha! Hey, hey, yeah, yeah.
So they can barely hurt me now. They can't use me again. It would be a good idea to get that all off screen. Uh oh. Get off me.
Thunder. Back off. Take this. Yeah.
So they can't handle it. I'm too strong. nightmares and your balloons.
Thunder. Back off. Ha. Back off.
Ben King, keep moving. Oops, killing them all. Trying to get in my way. Red ones are probably gonna hit me.
Take this! Yeah! Take this! Ha! Ha!
Stopping in his tracks! Feeling good now. See, now just imagine if I didn't do all that, they would be killing me. I'd take monstrous damage. Went from the 30s to the, I'm on my way to the 50s. I can't see nothing.
Yeah.
So much for doing that. Couldn't even stop it.
Hey, ha, there. Hey, ha, hey, ha. Take
them. Oh.
Hey, hey, ha. Yeah. Hey, ha. Heal.
Cool thing. Leveling up even more. I gotta fight these guys.
Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Take this! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Hey! Ha! Hey! Take this! Ha! Yeah! Hey! Ha! Yeah! Back off! Ha!
balloons for everyone.
Heal.
Can't handle that.
Yes.
Got plenty of those too.
Yeah.
Drop me not so I can stay locked in. Do all my items. See, look, I got 38 of these. I'm about to just bring this out. Well, why do I need high potions when I got these? And I got a tool cure with this, so. Nightmarish abyss. Something's coming up. I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. Should I equip the high potions? I think that'll be a smart move. So just in case. Wait a minute. What's... I came from this way. Are you wasting time? That was Kairi and Riku from Kingdom Hearts 2. And he's back in black.
Riku! Kairi! I found you!
Why do you keep doing that, though? It's not them.
Huh?
What the?
Who?
It's Aqua and Ventures.
Then.
Huh?
Now, it's Roxy.
What is going on?
I don't know what's going on. Destiny Island. So that's when she ran into Sora and Riku, I guess. The light meteor. Oh, it's Zigbar.
Whoopsie daisy.
Wasn't easy putting you into a second sleep, and he almost woke you up.
So then, all that stuff I just saw, did you put that in my head?
No. That wasn't stuff. It was a dream. The falling asleep part was definitely our bad. But we can't put stuff in your head. Hey, I got an idea. Ask your heart. See if it's got a clue.
Well, my heart was aching. That's why I kept going.
Oh, thank you, Sora's heart, for pushing him right into our clutches. Aren't hearts great? Steer us wrong every time.
You know, right? Because you all have hearts. Axel, and Roxas, and Naminé, and that other girl. I felt what Roxas felt. And they laughed together, got mad, and they grieved. You have to have a heart to cry.
It's about time you noticed.
Indeed.
Uh-oh.
A heart is never lost for good. There may have been variances in our dispositions, but a number of us unquestionably showed signs of a burgeoning replacement. Once born, the heart can also be nurtured. Our experiments creating heartless were attempts to control the mind and convince it to renounce its sense of self. But understand, one can banish the heart from the body, but the body will try to replace it the first chance it gets, for as many times as it takes. And so I knew, even after we were divided into heartless and nobodies, it was just a temporary separation.
Why then? Why did you lie to them and tell them they had no hearts?
Xemnas and Xehanort formed the organization for a specific reason. Round up a bunch of empty husks, hook them up to Kingdom Hearts, then fill them all with the exact same heart and mind. Translation? They were gonna turn all the members into Xehanort.
Make more Xehanorts? You tricked your friends to... But you... Aren't you scared of just... turning into someone else?
Me? I'm already half Xehanort.
That's nuts!
However...
He stole his eye!
This is nuts,
I don't know.
Weakness of will... or weakness of trust... Most of the original members we had chosen for the organization were inadequate. Thus, naturally, they never had a chance to attain their goal. Yet, even this was to be expected. We have learned of the heart's folly, and we have achieved our other goals. This last excursion has proven to be a worthy closing assignment for the organization.
Just stop it! You treat people's hearts like bottles on a shelf, but they're not! Hearts are made of the people we meet, and how we feel about them. They're what ties us together even when we're apart. They're what make me strong.
Duh. You're strong because of the ties you have with other people. As if the Keyblade would choose a wimp like you. But no pain. We see much bigger and better things in your future. Once you side with us.
I know the Keyblade didn't choose me. And I don't care. I'm proud to be a small part of something bigger. the people it did choose. My friends, they are my power!
Yeah, that's cool. That's really cool.
Those are just words. You've lost. Fine. See where your power gets you here. Xemnas! He's all yours!
Oh, I gotta fight him again? Oh, he's gonna throw them buildings at me. He about to throw them buildings at me.
Your flesh bears the sigil, so your name shall be known as that of a recusant.
Oh, he's coming for me. Yeah. How did that hit me? When I'm moving. What the? What happened? Here we go. I'm gonna show him some. Here we go. That's so sweet. Make our way there. Let's go. Susan Siegel. Or Siegel. Yeah. Get him, Ask Guy. Wait a minute, what's going on? The darkness.
You. Again.
You just make it too easy. I know you think you've won, but you lost the moment you dived this far in. You're in the deepest pit of slumber, and you've worn yourself down to nothing. There's no returning to the world above.
What do you mean?
We told you. It was not the sleeping keyholes that guided you. They are not the reason you are here. You've been on a path. One we laid out for you. That sigil on your chest is the proof.
What?
See, that sigil, the X, it tells us where you are at all times. You had wondered aloud before why we kept showing up where you were. It's because we need you, Sora. Or, to be more precise, we need what will be left of you. The 13th Dark Vessel.
Why? I...
Why was it assured you would come here today? Because I followed my destined path, and I'm here looking at you right now. You can move through time, but time itself is immovable. Today, all of myselves throughout time were meant to gather here. And to welcome you, Sora, as our 13th member.
What?
These facts cannot be changed.
What's gonna...
I have now told you all that I know. We are all here, and what the future holds in store is beyond my sight. I will return to my own time and grow into the man who becomes all these others. While I know this future now that I have lived it, returning to my own time will erase the memories and experiences I have gained here. Still, my appointed path is now etched in my heart, which will first lead me to seek the outside world.
Riku.
Sora's dead.
Your heart will sleep forever in the folds of darkness, and your body will be another vessel for me.
No.
So light gives way to darkness. Good night, Sora.
Wow. Oh, he's in one of those seats. He's on the bottom. Light still shines upon him. Heart's tied to Sora. Man. Oh, Riku now. I guess that's the end for him. But hey, I don't even have to grind. already got all my stuff. Wow. They just automatically flip to him. And save him. Hey. That's crazy. Saving profile. They take my chances.